understand correctly, you're feeling a little stressed out. Perhaps suffering from insomnia. Well, that's why I'm here. This is my suitcase of relaxation. Obviously, you can see how much you can store inside of them. We'll take a look inside of this particular suitcase in just a moment. But lately, that there is a much bigger problem than simply how to carry one's personal belongings on a trip or vacation. We realized that thousands, tens of hundreds of millions of people all across the globe, like yourself, are suffering from stress, sleepless nights. And that is why we invented and came up with this new type of suitcase. Not only capable of storing all your necessities when needing to travel, but it will provide you with all of the relaxation and sleep that you so desire. You can even sleep inside of it, too. So can your family and your friends. You can have a party inside this suitcase. But I'm not here to sell this suitcase here to you. Although, if you are interested in purchasing it, we can talk about that later. I'm here to help you get some much needed R&R rest and relaxation that you deserve. So, without any further delay, why don't we get on with the show, shall we? Allow me a moment. must admit that this suitcase is a bit smaller than I would have liked, but we are working on a much more improved design with more compartments and a much bigger size as well. Such a very pleasant sound. We are also working on different colors as well, so if you're interested in acquiring a suitcase of relaxation and sleep, don't worry, this isn't the only color. There'll be red and black and purple and green, yellow, orange, and blue. Okay, I'm gonna light the candles now. I'm gonna strike the match first. And in case you're wondering, and I'm sure you know this, but back and forth all throughout this little session of ours. So first I need to put the matches away. I have a red controller and a blue controller. How you choose to begin your journey towards relaxation sleep comes down to which controller you would like to listen to. Will it be the red controller? Or will it be the blue controller? Honestly, don't know myself, but there is a prophecy. It was written that someone like you would show up here to Knute Case, or KFC for short. We were going to change our company name. I was going to change my that you would show up here seeking relaxation and sleep and tingles, and that your path forward from this moment on would come down to the red controller or the blue controller. You don't have to make a decision now. Humanity may come down so that when you are ready to make that decision, you can decide on which one you will choose. Think about that as I return with another item. Shine my shoes. I hope you don't mind. Okay, great. Thank you. You know what? Before we do, though, I almost forgot. Would you like to step inside my suitcase and see my living quarters? Great. Come on in. Access to all the various relaxation paraphernalia, if you will. Right out beyond this door is the rest of our humble little abode. I would love to show you, but it is getting late. But maybe next time, okay? So as you can see, quite a few different items that I have. There's a globe. And mortar. This is great because mason jar filled with water. A hand. Do you need a hand? No, you're okay. All right. It's always good to have a spare hand. Relaxation properties are second to none. Maybe sixth to none, seventh to none. Well, again, I'd love to show you more, but maybe another time. It is getting late, so why don't we head back up, okay? All right. What did you think? Not too bad, huh? Each suitcase is custom designed to your liking, so you could have as many rooms as you would like, as you can afford. You could have a whirlpool. You could have two bedrooms, one bedroom. So many different options, really. A fallout shelter, if you'd like. Just in case there's any kind of, global nuclear war. Just climb right into your suitcase, and then right into your fallout shelter, and you'll be just fine. Okay, well, I have some shoes to shine. you do it for that one. We'll let that dry just for a moment. Looks nice and polished. Shiny, I think. Almost like new. Now we'll just buff them. decided yet which controller you are going to choose. Decided. That's quite all right. Himself on providing some of the best sleep and relaxation inducing methods in the world, or at least west of Pennsauken in New Jersey. Some skull tapping and scratching. suitcases. Of course, this was back thousands of years ago. And he used bark and twigs. So it was nothing like today's suitcases. First suitcase, I wouldn't even be here. Well, that will do it for the skull. Let's see what Knute has in store for you next. Be right back. Nothing quite like some elixir of relaxation. To really get one's mind and body to a very peaceful state. This once used to be lactated pepsin, but it is now elixir of stress relief and sleep. If you're interested in purchasing some relaxation Elixir. You'll have to visit a good friend of mine, Corvus Clemens. He has his little apothecary up at Arkham Sanitarium. You are familiar with that place, aren't you? I wonder what else I could do to help you, to help send you off into a wonderful deep state of sleep and relaxation. I know, why don't I just some more of that shadow speak that I was doing earlier when I was tapping on that skull. Would you like that? Okay, great. Knute Case aims to please. I hope you found this to be very pleasing and satisfactory and up to your standards. Again, these suitcase of relaxation and sleep will soon be made available for purchase. Just keep a lookout for an advertisement with all the details. Until we meet again, thank you very much for stopping by, and I hope to see you again.